Hi, my name is Catherine Went with Syscon, and thanks for taking a moment of your time. Today I wanted to share with you a book that I recently finished called Cues, Small Signals, Incredible Impact by Vanessa Van Edwards. I saw the author speak at the Global Leadership Summit last summer, and after a presentation, I definitely had her book on my list of ones that I was going to order. So the opening chapter talks about the assessment of some visual cues from a Shark Tank episode. And basically the entrepreneur misses some cues that he was giving off and missed some cues that the sharks were definitely sending, and ultimately he didn't get the deal. Now you could say, well, maybe it was just a bad product. It wasn't. It was Jamie Siminoff, the founder of Ring, which he went on to be quite successful, of course. In another chapter, this was really interesting. The chapter title is How to Look Powerful, but she walks through the first ever televised presidential debate, which was Nixon and Kennedy. And she talks about the visual cues and how they came across over the camera. She gives a little background. Nixon had hurt his leg, I think it was, and he wasn't feeling well, and how some of these played out, and how it definitely impacted how the public saw these two gentlemen and assess their ability to do the job. We all use nonverbal cues, intentionally or not. Wouldn't it be interesting and wouldn't it be helpful if we could be more intentional? Maybe we're in a situation where we want to convey additional warmth, or maybe we're in a more of a business situation and we want to convey competence. There are cues that we can give that would be either helping or hindering that message that we're trying to send. Here's another interesting question she asks. Wouldn't it be great if we were more aware of cues that people are giving us and how we're reacting to them? Are we reading something wrong? Are we paying attention to the cues that we're getting and just being actually aware in the conversation that we're having with people? I also liked the very nice breakdown she has section by section, where she kind of gives a short summary and then a fun tip at the end. So it's nicely laid out. Good information, very practical suggestions and situations that she shares here. Again, Cues, Small Signals, Incredible Impact by Vanessa Van Edwards. Hope you enjoy the book. Hope you'll take a look at it. Thanks for your time and have a great rest of your week.